You are a criminal if you collect money from God. You are a criminal if you collect money from God.